National Weather Service in Fort Worth has issued a flash flood warning for Collin County in north central Texas, Hunt County in north central Texas until 10:45 p.m. At 8:38 p.m., National Weather Service meteorologists detected thunderstorms with heavy rainfall across much of the warned area. The storms producing the heavy rainfall are moving and east at 30 miles per hour. Very heavy rains have already occurred across the warned area, and additional heavy rainfall will result in flash flooding through 10:45 p.m. Locations that will continue to be affected by heavy rain include Wolf City, Prosper, Commerce, Saline, Celeste, and Anna. Do not drive through water of unknown depth. Turn around, don't drown. It only takes 2 feet of moving water to carry away most vehicles, including pickups and sport utility vehicles. Take a different route to reach your destination or wait until water recedes. Children should never play around high water, drainage ditches, storm drains, or flooded streams. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flash floods. It is very difficult at night to tell how much water is on the roads or if the road has been damaged or washed away. Take a different route to reach your destination or wait until water recedes.